Samsung is back with a new range of wearable tech, and the cheaper of its two smartwatches is the Gear 2 Neo. There's no Galaxy in the name because the new devices run Tizen, not Android, but there's little difference in the user interface compared to last year's Galaxy Gear. Beyond being able to customize the look, navigation is simple and smooth. As you would expect from a smartwatch, you can get all your notifications sent from your smartphone. You can even have a phone call if you feel like it. The move from Android to Tizen has cut down the amount of apps there are available though, so there's not much choice here. At £169, the Neo is almost half the price of the flagship Gear 2, so it's not surprising that things are a little cut down in comparison. It doesn't have the same brushed metal finished body, so it doesn't feel as premium, but it still looks good without feeling plasticky and cheap. The other main downgrade is the lack of an onboard camera, but we're really not bothered about this. It still has the same gorgeous 1.63 inch screen, infrared transmitter and heart rate monitor. It's also dust and waterproof like its bigger brother, without the same bulkiness. In practice, some of the features are a bit hit and miss, particularly the heart rate monitor, but they're there for you if you want them without the hefty price tag which puts us off the Gear 2. Although we really like the Gear 2 Neo, it still has the same compatibility issue which is a thorn in its side. You'll need one of Samsung's selected smartphones or tablets to be able to use it properly, so this removes a lot of its appeal. Battery life will depend on your usage, but we've found the Gear 2 Neo can last up to a week, which is pretty good. You charge the watch with a clip-on module which avoids extra bulk, but is easily lost or forgotten. At a more reasonable price tag than the flagship model, the Samsung Gear 2 Neo is a decent smartwatch with plenty of features. We don't care about the lack of a camera. However, the need for a specific Samsung companion device and a limited amount of downloadable apps detract somewhat. We award 4 stars.